for the first time today to Kazan.
Did you talk to Mormons?
And to this university. I was not well informed until this morning and learned from the president of the university about the impressive growth and the impressive potential of the university. The sciences, the natural sciences, have increased in their breadth and their significance dramatically over the past century. People often think of the last 100 years as the age of physics, and many of us believe that the next 100 years will be the age of biology. I am sure that the people who are the leaders of the university had the very point in mind when they chose to emphasize research and education in that area. They are doing the right thing, and it, I think, will be important not only for the standing of the university, not only for the education of students, not only for the health of the citizens, but for people in general who will benefit.